Hey everyone, I'm Tanya and welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm going to share with you how you can use body lotion to remove your facial hair as well as your body hair within few days. So in this video I'm going to tell you about a home remedy which is very easy to prepare but highly effective at the same time in removing your hair completely from your skin without any pain. And if you'll use this home remedy continuously for few days, then it will also lessen your hair growth. And this home remedy also works really well in improving your skin complexion and making it more fairer, glowing, radiant, smooth and soft. So now let's see what other ingredients do we need to prepare this home remedy. So for this home remedy, we only gonna need 4 ingredients. And the first ingredient is corn flour. After that, we'll need wheat flour. Then we are gonna need body lotion. And here I'm using the Vaseline body lotion, but you can use any body lotion which you have. And the last ingredient which we need is rose water, but you can also use curd instead of rose water. So now let's prepare this home remedy. And for that, you firstly have to take 1.5 tablespoon of wheat flour in a clean bowl. So now after the wheat flour, we will add approx 2 tablespoon corn flour in it. And now you just have to mix both these powder ingredients really well so that they combine with each other nicely and makes a smooth mixture. And after mixing both these ingredients, you have to add the body lotion, and you just have to add approx 1 tablespoon of any body lotion which you have. And now lastly, you have to add rose water, and the quantity of rose water is approx 3 to 4 tablespoon. So now after adding all the ingredients, you just have to mix until it makes a smooth and a medium to thick consistency paste. And make sure that you're mixing it thoroughly because we don't want any lumps in this mixture. And once all the ingredients are nicely mixed, your home remedy to remove facial hair as well as body hair is ready, and it will look like this. And as I told you before, that the consistency of this paste should be medium to thick, as I'm showing you in the video. So now let me tell you the last but one of the most important part of this video, which is how to use this home remedy to get effective results in just few days. So here I'm demonstrating on my hand, but you can similarly do it on your face and body. And the procedure to use this home remedy is very easy and simple. You firstly just have to apply it all over your face, or specifically on the areas where you want to get rid of those unwanted hair. Just apply an even layer on the affected areas. And after applying an even layer on your skin, just leave it to dry for at least 15 to 20 minutes. So now after 10 to 15 minutes, it will look like this. And now you have to remove this mask by rubbing it gently. Just gently rub it until it falls off from your skin automatically, as you can see in the video. This mask is highly effective and works really great in removing your facial hair as well as your body hair within few days. And this home remedy also works really great in removing your suntan and in making your skin complexion more fairer, glowing, radiant and spotless. So now after removing this mask completely from your skin, just wash your skin with normal water and then pat dry and moisturize your skin really well. And if you want quick and best results out of this home remedy, then you have to use it twice or thrice in a week. So that's it for this video, and if you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. And I will see you next time. Bye bye. Take care.